Sunglasses or tinted eyewear originated in the 12th century when Chinese judges used it to obscure their eyes during court proceedings, preventing the disclosure of their facial expressions. This innovation allowed them to maintain an air of impartiality and mystery.